It's that girl you were talking to.
Oh, you mean Theo? She's my bestest friend. Gosh, she's so nice and pretty and sensitive. I like talking to her. Definitely way more fun than pumping out caramel lattes.
Why do I get the feeling that judging people on how they look and feel is ever so slightly beyond you?
Hogwash. If I couldn't analyze people, how would I know whether to recommend a Daring Dairy instead of a Tiancha?
I may have overestimated you. You're nothing but a robot, and not even a complex one at that.
You don't need to be complex to say something meaningful from time to time.
That's yet to be proven. See you, Brendan. Chase, huh? Well, you'll never guess where I found it. A scav hunt. Sandra? You there?
Yeah. It's just that. Well, ever since they told me what happened, I just can't stop seeing them. Figured they must have had it.
Why?
But, you know, it's not like I was gonna go looking for it myself after. I keep telling myself it's over. The ones who took me are gone.
Listen, you've got Trauma Team Platinum. You couldn't be in better hands. I'm sure they already fixed the SIG Jammer Expert.
True. But who knows what the scavs will cook up next time? Anyway, that's all in the past now. Got bigger fish to fry.
You want to talk about it?
It's nothing. Just bring the data back to my apartment. I'm sending you the address now.
Thanks. Sandra, it's me, V. I got your data bank. Sandra, you in there?
Are you alone? Did anyone follow you?
What does it look like?
Come on. Don't like leaving the door open.
Still worried about the scavs? My, friend told me your memory'd be scraped clean.
The scavengers? No, I'm worried about... No, it doesn't matter. You bring the data bank?
If it's not the scavs you're worried about, then who?
Look, I didn't pay you to come here and ask me personal questions.
Hey, you mentioned it. Besides, I saved your life. That isn't worth anything?
It was worth whatever you got paid. Don't pretend I wasn't just another small-time job for you. Now, did you bring the data bank?
Here. Don't worry, it's completely intact.
When someone tells me not to worry, it usually means they're hiding something. You wouldn't happen to have seen what's inside, would you?
I'm a professional. I have a reputation to uphold.
Hmm. Good. Then here you go, for your professionalism. I threw in a little extra for minding your own data.
Thanks. Be seeing you.
かかってこいよ。ぶちのめして。つかめ！
Watch out.
for flavor with Capitan Caliente's world-famous tacos, now in real size.
Mr. Stern, all night, every night. Don't be soft. Upgrade now.
Incident, which some ultimately attribute to Arasaka's wanton imperialist tendencies, has forever left a mark on our city's history. And now, an important message for Watson residents. The homelessness problem...
Akatosh, no OG. Hey, I'm fucking awesome bitches. Yeah, this whole Chinese right here.
Tatted on my face, and my car's heartbreak. Oh, I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, and my car's heartbreak. I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, and my car's heartbreak. Oh, I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, and my car's heartbreak. I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face. That my bank account look good.
Just like got my wish, time to bust down Ian Riggs.
Tatted on my face, yeah, my car's heartbreak. Oh, I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, yeah, my car's heartbreak. I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face. Tatted on my face, yeah, my car's heartbreak. I ain't scared of shit, man, I'll say it to your face.
Damn it! Climbs too. Climbs with by one. I say we dig deeper. Drastically, so quickly, my friends. I see only one logical explanation. Those AIs expect a big boost in demand for orbital flights in the very near future. But why? World war? Environmental catastrophe? Perhaps the rise of the machines? That we may never know. Whatever conclusion the AIs have deduced from their data crunch, they seem intent on keeping it to themselves. Regardless of our fates, the time to buy is now. After all, we may need the windfall to buy our tickets to the moon once the world finally goes to hell.
Wish I were on the road.
How's Jake doing?
Sadly, I don't have any good news. The implant didn't take.
Oh, shit. Yeah, any reason why?
No. Maybe it was just an accident. Maybe it wasn't. Too late to tell. You did everything you could, V. We'll never forget that.
What do I do?
Did you get your beauty sleep?
Why don't you control yourself?
But then what you ask?
Suspicious activity. Commencing search.
They wish to rule, to control.
your executives, your leaders, but they... Reptilians! You can recognize them by their cold blue eyes. Creatures born centuries ago on the Antarctic ice sheet.
All clear.
They hide their true faces under masks of human skin. Two-faced snakes, oppressors of humanity!
If it's such a big giveaway, won't they just install optics? Or use contact lenses, at least?
If it were only so simple! They are reptiles! Their nervous system isn't compatible with human cybernetics!
Then why not have their own Rippers invent some?
Are you sure they haven't already? And where did this filth slither out from, you ask?
Antarctica, you said that already.
Today they hide amidst the snow and ice of the South Pole. Step by step, usurping our crown as creation's chosen. Millions of years ago, they evolved from dinosaurs to become the world's first advanced, intelligent race. And who is their progenitor? Their masters? The scientists of Alpha Centauri! I recognize you. You come here often. Your eyes tell me that your mind has opened to the truth. Will you provide a humble donation so that I may continue my mission?
Open your mind, freak. Use it to get a job.
What good will come of it if they bear the fruits of our labor? Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen, and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late. To their existence. They have already won! Radio waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold.
It's always acting up around here.
Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself. Waves bear the truth. Let those with ears listen and those with eyes behold. Their mothership conceals itself above our very heads. Ready yourself, for they are coming. Open your mind before it is too late. A blind eye to their existence. They have already won.